man. What is going on, guys? I'm back with another episode of a TV movie podcast. And today I got for you Perry King's episode 21. This episode's called Pair of Prom Kings. Let's get into it, baby. Spiders? Oh, that sucks. I don't like spiders. That's crazy. You didn't even get scared. If it was a tarantula on my back, bro, I'd probably be running out of here. I'd be like, oh, shit. But like, if you go to war like that, dude, I don't think a tarantula will scare you. You've seen dead bodies. Bro, they got to the prom mad late. Where the fuck are their dates? They didn't even show up with their dates. I know how this shit works, bro. You show up with your date, you take a few pictures. I went to prom. Come on. Don't play with me.
Hello, former classmates. King Boomer and King Brady have arrived. Did I mention that we are kings?
It's like, nigga, you haven't been here all year. What the fuck? Where the fuck have y'all been? That'd be funny as hell. You just show up one day for prom. That'd be funny as hell. That'd be kind of badass. Like, yo, I've been gone all year. Nah, nigga, don't talk shit about me. I'm cool now. You aren't. Like, you can't talk crap. If I skip a certain amount of days, I'm now cooler than you. That's how it works in school. Dad, if you're watching this, I didn't skip you. It's just comedy.
Yes, you brought your own facade, because I'm trying to go somewhere over Reno. Do I know you? Yeah, it's me, Boomer.
Wait. These niggas are stupid. They didn't even... They just showed up thinking they could pull the girls there? Nah, that's crazy. She has a date already, bro. You're going to get your ass beat. You know what's kind of weird? They show up to prom together wearing crowns. That's gonna like give the wrong impression.
Ha! Gay!
I guess you can still believe this. My kid sister's gonna love you, TRs. They're crayons. We didn't bring our TRs.
That was crazy. Atta boy, Boomer. Go off, man. Ha ha. This is the best fight scene. Cause it's actually them. Yo, that's wild. These hoes ain't loyal. Eyes up here, Boomer. I mean, Brady. He's like, yo, you look great. Yeah. Yo, it's Disney, you know what I'm saying? It's not Nickelodeon. It's not Dan Schneider, right? That's funny. Yo, great episode, man. Guys, thank you for listening and watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bless up. Peace.